What is going on, guys? It is Bob here again today playing some Far Cry 5. You know, Bob plays. He plays with a lot of things. He plays some video games. He plays with the Shnomadama Ding Dong. He rides the boats. Oh, John Seed's region. What the fuck? And... Hey, man.
I just saw Merle driving toward...
Ha ha, very funny. Now put it down.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Jesus. Man, so far, dude, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, man. So far, this game is badass, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, geez. I'm just now getting used to the controls, finally. Oh, please not be a fucking... Damn. Fucking woof. Thing was just ready to pounce on me. Alright, dude, so we got us an ATV, thank God. Let's not wreck this son of a bitch. Fuck, we need to get on trail. Don't worry, guys, this is not my real driving. I promise I'm a better driver in real life. Oh, gosh. There we go, boys. Hang on. Hit a couple trees here and there. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, ba joom, ba joom. Better exit that vehicle. Oh, shit. You know what we might do? I'm feeling a little ballsy right now. Oh, what the fuck is that? Please don't blow the fuck up in my face. Oh my god, I knew it was gonna happen. Oh my Jesus. Well, end of game, guys. I lost. Jesus. Where the f- Where the hell am I? Why did I freaking respond here, bro? What up, son? I need to get the fuck out of this fire. What the fuck? Oh, man. Oh my god, sorry guys, I'm trying to pull this freaking thing over. There we go, fucking piece of shit. God damn it, all that trouble for what? Oh shit, you ain't my friend. Fucking whore! God damn it. Guys, I'm so sorry. I just got killed again. I'm tired of seeing this ugly mother John Appleseed. Johnny Appleseed, dude. It's pissed me off, man.
Oh my god, please can't show me this motherfucker.
Now where the fuck am I? Well guys, I'm definitely not gonna be there because I just got ran the fuck over. Okay guys. No more dying. Oh my god, I'm about to kill myself. I see Johnny Appleseed one more time, man. This guy. Man. Oh, fuck me. Well, oh, there's that fucking truck again. We're pushing this truck. Oh, well, fuck. Maybe that shit in the back? Probably should have moved my fucking truck before then. Watch it burn, baby. Watch it burn. Let me get my truck out of the fucking way. I don't know if we're even supposed to blow those trucks, but I just did. Better been fucking worth it. All that trouble I went through, this whole entire episode, man. Swear to God.
Watch your back with the piggies.
Okay, yeah.
You picked the right man for the job.
How the... I can whip someone's ass with this. Well, let's get... Fuck.
Always wearing a key around his neck. Goodbye.
What the? How the f-
I will! guy out by the lookout tower who says he's on a patriotic tour of America. It's like he didn't even give a sh- I ran into this guy out by the lookout tower who says he's on a-
What the hell? What just happened? Okay, thanks for that. Okay, what the hell is going on, man?
I've been hearing crazy reports of a massacre at the Garden View packing facility. It doesn't matter if it's true. The cult is there and people need help.
Wouldn't want to do that again.
Hang the fuck on, son. Damn. I meant to park right there, son. Yep, I still have my eardrum. Come on, reload, reload! There we go, boys. Oh, I was like, who the? What do you know, man? Man, so far this shit's been crazy. Damn. Let's see what this fool got.
Take care of yourself first, and everybody else. Next.
Weapons close. Oh yeah, fucking Daft Punk right here. Oh man, that's sleek. Oh yeah, look like I'm fresh. Waste some money. Okay. Let's go to the map. Where the frick is my map, son?
go.
Damn, you see that bear trying to chase us? We lost that son of a bitch. Alright, let's go.
Attracting a lot of attention.
Never hurts,
especially from John Seed. We stole some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grapple hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you.
We should get Hudson back, eh? We should get Hudson back ASAP. If one deputy is doing us so much good, imagine what it would be like to have two.
Dodge Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close.
Man.
The owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there. Take her easy.
Come on, man. Let's get in the old Mustang, boy. What the fuck are you doing in my car?
Reload! Cover me!
Where the fuck are you, you piece of shit? Oh my God.
Help. Help me.
Sorry, baby. Damn, you fucking see that shit. Oh my God.
I'm so proud of myself for not peeing.
Fuck is that piece of shit? What is that fucking thing?
Oh, look at that.
Damn. Fucking turkeys. Hey, I thought I killed you. Here, fucking get the fuck off my dick. We're taking this body downtown, dude.
For the record, I managed not to crap my pants.
Yeah, there you go. Get the fuck out of my... Sorry guys, I'm so quiet, man. It's just intense right here. This fucking retard.
Fuck this piece of shit. Boom!
Fucking die, you piece of shit. Stay. Shop.
Are you serious? This whole thing was just a fucking shop.
Man, I wouldn't have risked my life for this bullshit. Damn. Oh, fucking hell. Kill us, some bitch. Oh, boy. Damn. You're right. I thought I'd kill her.
I'm so proud of myself for not being. Never hurts to be a bear.
I ain't going out that easy. I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Maybe
we're checking out. Man, I cannot stand this damn music, man. Let's get back in the old pickup truck, I guess. Hope that's not a fucking crackhead. That's a fucking crackhead. Are you fucking in this bitch? Let's go. Oh my god. The hell out of here. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could be trouble. Could be trouble.
Oh, some bitch. You're right, Dick. Hey, Dick.
Sooner or later, John will find you.
Hey, man, I just saved your life. Then shut the hell up, man.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
No problem. What the hell does this say? It's a boat this way. Every time. We're close. Oh shit. Let's see what the fuck's going on. What the hell's in here? Just a shitter. There we go. What the hell is that? Fucking crazy bitch. God damn. Oh, enemy reinforcements have been called. Oh, this is fucking... Then let's get in this fucking Pontiac and get the hell out of here. Oh! We gotta get the fuck out of here, dude. Oh my god, oh my god.